come on. Show your appreciation for all our runners and all our clients.
My colleagues here from Rosary, who's hanging out there, they do it every year. They almost do it on autopilot. That's at least put the table in the right place as we put it in the wrong place. So that's how long they've been doing it.
Display from Big Ops this morning, complete with East Pipe. Of course, the Senior Environment Agency guy for patent seed purposes.
Never mind, they're here.
But one of the big... We gave over several thousand pounds to local communities. 24 hot on their heels. So contestant number 38, he looks like he picked up a few more beers in addition to the ones he's already had. One of the hardest jobs. We have, I've been told, sir, there are...
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, Tim approached the parish council earlier in the year to see if he could have a commemorative plaque at the entrance to the village, where one of our village signs are currently standing, the big one with a cutout of the mill and the church. We've actually endorsed that, so during these next few months, he will have a designed plaque commemorating the pram race and saying that he is the best pram race in the damn world. And we know that. Bless you, Tim.
You would get them to get the cast of the original design. Achievements in the bus shelter behind you. Right, kids are rather.
Bless you, Tim.
Ray's claim to fame was, you may remember, huge, great Spitfire, which he can somewhere, doesn't he? Some really aggressive competitors there. We hope to have a distribution night very early in January, which is where we receive nominations. Just reflecting on Tim's new appearance, followed on the heels by contestant number 59. We're also going to be running a bingo night, that's on the 25th of April. That will take place in the local village hall, splendid new creation, which again this gentleman has been responsible for. Press down here this morning. So contestant number 50. This these guys work so hard. Just your entertainment. Contestant number 60, they're really going for it. Lucky in the hand. I've just been told that the last competitor is becoming part of this committee or has got some new ideas. The 26th coming in this morning, give them a wave and say, come through. We don't really have a pram one lot, but nevertheless, that doesn't stop them racing. Got General Lee coming up this way.
heard the other day about this race. In 70 years, we are now active, yes. Comments in the arena. They make every good at Antic every year. They have made phenomenal pieces of of this event by popular decision is number 28.
Whee!
Number 28, come on, make your way forward to the rostrum, please. Number 28. And show your appreciation, ladies and gentlemen. Well done, well done. And what's your inspiration?
I think it's pretty obvious. We watched an incredible film just last year. It was called Frozen.
I hope we've inspired a lot of youngsters today to, when they turn 18, dress up just like us and have a beer.
Well done. Is it getting in touch with your inner self, or...?
It's the only opportunity in the year we get to dress up like women, so, yeah.
Oh, well, I think we'll let you get away with that, lads. In fact, we welcome it, so fantastic effort. Well done, well done.
Our winner's number 28, contestant's number 28.
Chairman of the Packham Parish Council is handing over the box. A bit of an innovation this year.
Also coming into the arena now, we've got our Ninja Turtles.
As well as the box, which they get to hold for a year, as soon as they've got it in their hands, we snatch it back. 35!
Number 35, make your way to the front. Contestants number 35.
Well done, you two. Come forward.
Thanks very much. Yes, my 10th time of doing it. The first time with my wife. Got married this year.
Well done.
Just a big thank you to the sponsors and all the organisers of the Pagan Pram Race.
Thank you to you.
Absolutely unprompted. We've got envelopes going all backwards and forwards here. But these wonderful people here, number 35, have also donated their money back. Thank you, guys.
So give them a cheer as they come into the arena this morning. Phenomenal effort this morning. Give them a cheer as they come into the arena. Absolutely fantastic.
They must use some lovely big ducks.
This morning goes to contestants number 27, Nathan, Ben, Ricky and Jay, and Mario Cole. Contestants number 27.
Right, three lanes flipping, you are really low, we got that travel going on.
Cheers, guys. It's pretty hard pushing this year, so we're going to get a lot more inclusive, possibly.
To the elderly from the seat.
Right, now the next section here is the judge's sheet. This is nothing to do with the committee or any of the officials. This is entirely independent judges. Their decision is final. And thank goodness, because it's a hell of a job to sort them out. But the first place, the novelty winner,